And the referee brings it to a halt with a final score of 2-1.